Let us offer this to our Lord Jesus Christ.